and welcome back to my channel. My name is Caitlin. If you're new, I make videos on lifestyle, beauty, soul, and travel. Today, I'm going to be sharing a roundup of some awesome finds I found at some after Christmas sales at places like Victoria's Secret, American Eagle, Altered State, Bath & Body Works, once again, and a local boutique here in the Pittsburgh area. So it's mostly clothes and then a few items from Bath & Body Works, but let's go ahead and jump right into this haul. First thing that I picked up was from a local boutique in Pittsburgh. Everything else I think I should be able to link below if you're interested. But I got this really, really cute cream crocheted sweater. It has this cute little preppy collar here and then these gorgeous pearl buttons. I love this. It's just so classy, a little bit of preppiness, and I have nothing like this in my wardrobe. So when I saw it, I became obsessed and instantly bought it. Next up, I picked up some things at Victoria's Secret. I haven't shopped the Victoria's Secret sale in a few years, but my mom and I went to the mall and I just kind of figured, why not check it out? I did get this sports bra from Pink. It's this pretty faded like sand color into this salmon pink, and it does say Pink here, which I'm not a big fan of the Pink saying, but it was a really nice sports bra and I think it was like $14.97, so it was pretty affordable for Victoria's Secret. And I really like these kind of sports bras where they're like tank toppy and then kind of like stretchy on the bottom. I don't know why, I find them just to be the most comfortable to wear whenever I work out. I got some black PJ pants for sleeping. They're kind of like a jogger fit. They're a nice lightweight material, super soft, and I just love sleeping in these kind of pants with like a big t-shirt. I just find it very comfortable, and I love Victoria's Secret sweatpants. I've loved them for years. I also got some sweat shorts to sleep in. These are kind of showing up as maroon on camera, but they're more of a chocolate brown and they're just super soft, and I know I'll get a ton of use out of them in the summer. I believe they're called the dad short and they're a really, really flattering fit, especially if you're taller. I also picked up one sweater at American Eagle. It's this powder blue color. I love the material of this. It was so soft. I actually wasn't in the market for a sweater, but I tried it on with some jeans that I ended up not getting the jeans, but I love the sweater and this was only $19. I feel like it will be a really nice fit with this pair of skinny jeans, which I know skinny jeans are like canceled, but sometimes around here you have to wear boots in the winter and skinny jeans are really the only kind of jean that can tuck into certain boots. So I'm sure I will get some use out of this lovely sweater. I picked up a bunch of things at Altered State. If you've never shopped at Altered State before, they're kind of like a preppy mix with bohemian type style. It's pretty girly and the prices without being on sale can be pretty high, but they do an amazing sale twice a year. So I definitely stocked up on quite a few things here. I got this cream and dusty rose colored cardigan. It's cropped. It's like the perfect crop. I just love where it fits on me. And I also love the detailing of the narrow stripes and then the thicker stripes on the sleeve. I think it's just really unique. This will look awesome with gold jewelry and a pair of like little brown booties. And it's very thick and really cozy too. Not a scratchy sweater at all. I also picked up this wine colored silky shirt. I thought it would be perfect for going out to kind of pair it with some black jeans. I love the little crisscross detail here. It makes the shirt super flattering, especially if you kind of have more of a square build like me. There's a ruffle detail on the sleeve, which kind of makes it more feminine, and it's just really silky. The one drawback of it is it's pretty wrinkled, and this was a tip I got from Shea Whitney. She said if something looks really wrinkled in the store, chances are it's going to be pretty hard to iron and it will stay wrinkly. And I've really noticed that to be true with a lot of different clothing items. But this was like $14, so I couldn't really pass it up. This sweater dress may be the best steal. It was only $10.88. Yeah, you heard me right. And again, it's this really nice brown color. I feel like all of these will be super nice for fall next year. and it has like a little cutout in the side, which is very flattering. There's a cutout on each side. It hits me at a good length, which is kind of hard sometimes because I'm tall, but it is like a little bit longer, and the material is nice for, I think, early fall because it's not too thick and heavy, and it was only $10.88, so even if I only wear this sweater dress like once, I think it was worth it. Finally, I got this cable knit cardigan crop top situation in this cream color. This is really thick and warm and will be perfect for going out in Pittsburgh because it gets pretty cold around this time of year. So it's attached to the little camisole with the sweater, which I think I might try to detach it because it was kind of annoying putting it on like this, and it would be nice to have this separate. But it was only $23.99 for both pieces, which I thought was an amazing steal. I saw something similar at Target the other day, and it was like $25 for the cami and $25 for the sweater. No thank you. And this is also much better quality. Finally, I did stop in Bath & Body Works and pick up a few more things, even though I said I was done with this sale. I will link my sale haul video in the cards in case you're interested. But like I said, I was at the mall with my mom and I just wanted to stop in and see if they had anything else. So I picked up some antibacterial hand gel. This was only $1.75. I love keeping these in my car just to kind of use after I, you know, go to the store or whatever and just clean my hands. So I know I'll get a lot of use out of it. And I did pick up three more soaps because I thought the soap selection was better at this Bath & Body Works. I picked up iced cinnamon rolls. I love this scent. It's super sweet and yummy. I picked up pink apple punch. I don't think I've ever had this one before, but I thought the packaging was really pretty with the gold detail. And then I picked up frosted cranberry, a classic. I probably won't save this for next Christmas. I probably will just break into it in the next few weeks. And then I did buy one more candle. I really need to go on a candle no-buy pretty soon. But I couldn't resist Old Fashioned Cider Donut. I thought the packaging was adorable and I love the scent of this candle. It smells like kind of maple, donut, cinnamon, apple. It just smells like a really solid fall candle, and fall candles are my favorite kind of candles. So maybe I'll burn this in June or something, I don't know. Anyway, this wraps up my haul. Let me know if you shopped any of the sales after Christmas, like Victoria's Secret or Bath & Body Works. Don't forget to check out some of my other sale haul videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!